You don't have
to. See, your residence is where I was born, right? Okay.
What should have been?
I will go.
Hey, really?
I mean, I might want. Oh, I can't remember.
What do you want to play to what lane?
Well, they, I don't know that Lucian ban. Maybe they pick Kaisa now, and then only Ezreal's
well, we can ban Kaisa.
Definitely. And then leave Zoe open.
If you ban Kaisa.
Yeah. Zoe, yeah.
We can try. I'm down to try leaving Kaisa open, see if they first pick it, and then go from there.
Sorcery ban.
Because they might not first pick it, they might do Noct and Luli, you know, some shit like that.
Ban Vlad.
Zoe.
Oh? Vlad or Zoe.
Yeah, Vlad or Zoe.
Ban Vlad, Vlad.
Vlad.
Yeah, then we can trade Zoe for Kaisa, should we?
Yeah.
There are like some picks I would like to train with you guys. One of them is Lissandra.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because like Supermassive is like playing it, and they're like the best team in Turkey for ages.
Down. What should we do here?
What
Zoe.
We doing here?
Wait, Zoe on Kaisa.
You can Zoe, yeah.
What do they Kaisa?
Yeah, we should do like this.
I want Kaisa.
Yeah, I think for now we should like be doing this, but maybe we should start looking at different things.
Maybe he might get exposed.
Zoe's banned. Oh, okay, Zoe's picked. I'm so fucking
I'm actually Kaisa. You changed your name and your brain's gone now.
Exactly.
War Kerberos is a not smart player.
What do you do if Kerberos has just gone now? How like angry would you be?
I'd be fuming.
Expect it. Yeah, shouldn't knock down.
Did you say expect it?
Yeah, I said I'd expect that.
Oh, I thought you said like expect it, like I'm gonna go.
Oh, right.
That name.
Okay. Oh no, they are doing the same as when they go.
Yeah, so they've got the Shen Nocturne team.
Get the Jax.
Yeah. Let's do it. get Jax, I think.
Okay.
Jax.
Kalajax.
Have you seen the guy, the UL Totoro guy?
He entered me this morning.
Interview, he's been fucking like hard smurfing my games. Just ban bad matchups to Zoe. Maybe like LeBlanc or.
No, don't ban anything with that. He has way too much to play.
Yeah, we can't really ban.
Oh,
you
ban AD.
Really ban AD.
AD then. Yeah.
You could ban Varus if you wanted.
Varus.
Are there any melee champions that are worth banning? Like. I don't know.
I think we can just, we haven't, just leave melee up this one, we can ban it next game or whatever, because I don't think, yeah.
You like yes as well?
like, I'm just thinking of anything else.
What about bad support matchups, or like supports you don't play into?
Well, they've got Shen support, so.
Oh shit, yeah.
Yeah.
What do we ban then?
I think Ezreal's the best, because all the other ADs are like, and then they'll have to go into like Jhin or something. Like, there's no way they play like Caitlyn.
Nah, it'll be like, Ashe, it could be Misfortune, or, yeah.
Yeah, like, Ezreal's better than this, I think.
Support.
So, yeah, we go support here.
Well,
jump. Could go.
Caitlyn, or.
Yeah.
She's getting pretty good at this comp.
I mean, if.
Yeah, just do it.
If you want to make them rage again, yeah.
Is this the same comp we
played? It's the same team we played. Wait, what happened yesterday? I forgot what happened. They left.
Nah, like one they game. Had to go play. Yeah.
But were we winning or losing? Like,
we ended up. They won early, and then we ended up winning.
Is that like 3-7 Nocturne?
Oh, they're doing the same thing again.
Yeah, I mean, we're five. If you see the stats, it's 5-0 Kaisa, 3-1 Zillion. You know.
Oh, they got Kennedy. 3-1 stats.
Yeah.
Luke. I mean, I kind of want the Jax here, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah. I can just go. Skarner, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Okay.
Dang it, use my skin.
Can Trundle pillar in front of Nocturne's ult?
No.
No.
No, no, no.
Wait, what happened?
Don't think so. At least I've never seen it.
I've traded 3 times already, guys. Or like 2 times. So.
I just like click on random people till I get my champion.
Okay, finally.
Yeah.
That was
their comp is pretty aids. Like, engage.
Yeah, this is
I mean, they just want Nocturne to go in and then Kennen's gonna like flash in as well. But I don't know if Kennen's gonna be AD or AP. I think it's gonna be AP.
I think it's AD, to be honest.
Nah, yeah, I think it's...
If it's AD, then 13 points.
Might not be. Yeah, I don't know, actually.
But if it's AP, then they really lack sustained damage, like, again. Like, it's all about burst. And we've got a pretty good team against burst.
I guess we'll see on his,
like, mastery. He really gonna one-shot. Like, you got 2 tanky champs, 2 champs that can build Zhonya's and Azillion.
Yeah, okay, it's AD. Yeah, I've got a bit of damage now.
Yeah, but it means like his old combo is gonna be a lot less.
Yeah, I mean it's just what Nocturne Shen now kind of thing.
Yeah. That's what we need to watch out for really. This is level 6.
We beat it yesterday.
We definitely want to do front to back on this though, because I think like Kai'Sa's still gonna be doing way more damage than Kennen is.
Yeah,
definitely.
Just go to late game.
Yeah, I feel like that's like the safest try is pick a late game comp. Or not late game, but like just a better comp late game than the other one.
Just pick a better comp.
Comp that like if your team is shit, you eventually win.
Right. First Dragon's Cloud.
Oh yeah, what's your path thing?
I'm just thinking.
Yeah, bot prior.
Yeah, I think I'll probably start red.
Wait, it's AD can bot what?
Yeah, now played it. I was trying it like a couple of weeks ago. I don't know, never been a fan of it, so I didn't replay anymore. I don't know what it'll be like here. It was mainly picked because it was good events, bruisers. So you could get into the bruisers. Initially.
Stolen then CC.
Yeah. I think that's why anyway. But we'll have to see what it's like. Yeah. And also, yeah, it's just kind of like into the matchups that were kind of meta, it's alright. Because he's got like...
Let's capture this, guys. Let's capture this.
Yeah.
No, we're not gonna get deals.
I mean, get the full gold.
Nah, you only get 15. Like, you only get 15 if one person's on it. But you get 30, like split between two people. Yeah. Fun fact.
Oh fucking
fuck you, man.
I literally like summed up a bit.
Yeah.
See, it happened to them as well. Remake.
My top lane auto took one auto from the camp.
They got to go. Bye-bye. But yeah, with the, you understood what I mean, Kutsune, with the Skarner thing, right? If one person's on it, you only get 15.
But I think before it wasn't like that.
I don't know if it's...
I thought it's like, if one person's on it, you get 15, if two people on it, you get 30, and if three people on it, like, you get 10.
You get 30, yeah, and then, like, four people, it will say 7. But you actually have 7.5 and then...
Okay, so the max is 30?
Yeah. If you have multiple people on it, then it just shares 30 between you.
That's pretty easy. That's not gold, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Okay, he's gone. Don't shield.
Looks like they started bot, but I'm not too sure.
They didn't
mid pressure. I'm gonna go for this crab.
Yeah,
Knocked on two.
Okay.
Got it.
Okay.
Nice draw.
Just kind of entered.
Did you use flash or anything?
Nope. Neither of us did.
Okay.
Anyway, he was top, right?
Just straight here, trying to get the crab, but
yeah.
It was too slow. So yeah, you should be careful, top. I'm just going to run straight to the bot one. If I get both, that's really nice.
Oh, I need help.
See Lulu? Lulu's moving towards you.
Yeah.
Okay, she just warded.
So, Shen ignite.
Yeah, Shen ignite. I have no flash. Where will the jungler be? Did he run? Would he be on the
blue? Yeah.
Okay.
No, he's here.
Oh, we can move.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Okay, we are moving, but we are.
We are moving. I'm fast. Okay,
it's fine. Can you still catch me?
I don't think so. So he flashed?
Yep. Fucking stop my grumpish shit. I'll reset and head topside.
I don't want to base him.
Okay. You beat it.
I think I'll just...
Okay. Alright, I have pressure now.
I need to reset, yeah.
A base. After like two more waves. Are you seeing
what?
Going to the jungle. Oh my god.
Okay, flash Shen. That's nice.
That's really
good. Yeah, no passive on no passive.
Can you stop her recall, maybe?
Yeah.
We can push this and then I base, okay?
Okay.
Nocturne's bot river. He's moving up bot river now.
Okay, I'll bot here.
I'll press Raven to you. I'd have E for a bit.
One more, yeah.
He's not a flash and a
passive. Shen's in the bay.
Fucking, I'm
smashed.
Aatrox
can flash now. Oh,
we pushed this out. You've got the 2p.
Okay, I pushed
in it.
I thought I was hella gonna die for minions
there. I'm not playing. Can we time Shen flash?
Yeah,
yeah. Aatrox
flashed as well.
Yeah, Aatrox flashed.
Shen is mid.
Shen, yeah.
If she's plant. I'm like 5, coming on to 6. I think I'll probably do Crux and end up top again. It's quite free, he's gonna push back out.
Yeah, he's got no passive, so we can literally just 100 toe dive him at my 6, and I'm.
Yeah.
Basically at 6.
He has no TP, if we can fuck Kanin here.
Just finishing Crux.
I'm going top lane right now.
Yeah, me too. Oh. I think you just kill him.
Oh!
Fucking hell.
Can push this up.
Yeah, I'm gonna push it.
Yeah.
We deny this one.
But you don't need to take that.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Nook. Should be 6 soon, be careful.
Yeah, he'll be like 5.5. I've got all the crabs, so he's a bit behind.
You know what?
He should be around bot side right now. I'm seeing the top. I'm on my bot now.
Yeah, Shen no flash, so I'm safe to a certain extent.
Oh, do you want to push?
I'm not sure if I just heard this go off. So he might be here.
Be careful.
Okay.
Yeah. Lulu's pretty strange. Okay. I think Nog is around mid.
Yeah. I'll stay out of the ring.
Yeah, he might be. Okay, I'm coming.
Double fire.
Coming.
He has no flash.
I think I just kill him, to be honest.
Okay. Go back to ring.
Right, now we can start.
Mid is low.
Mid has
I'm just gonna go straight
for Kennen's level 6.
Yep. I'm going for it, it's red.
Yeah, you'll have bot prior. But I really need level 6, you know. They'll go. Kennen's moving. He's in try right now. Kennen's in try with no boots. Oh, never mind. He's back. Never mind.
Intercept. Actually, like, Lulu's here.
Okay. Go ahead. I'm backing up.
I'm just moving back.
Shen's still missing.
Not done so.
I don't want to risk anything. Just go ahead.
See Shen?
Yeah.
You might. Oh, I
don't know. I'll try and let go and see if I can get crap. Knocked down pathing to top side.
Yeah, I'm going back into this wave anyway.
I can look bot. I
don't know. Bot? Yep.
I have no ult.
So... Yeah, I'll stop their base. Yeah, I can just they might go on me, okay? I'll stop their base. They might go on me.
I'm gonna go back to blue, I think.
Okay.
Nocturne's not gonna be here. He's like on walls. If you push that wave mid, you can come get blue.
Yeah.
I think you should start.
I'm 16.
Not sent here. Like,
does it wave?
Try and go on me.
I got 6.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm on my way. We'll be finishing green now, probably. I've ult again.
Like, Aatrox just. I just popped Aatrox back, so, like, we can back him again.
What wants to back?
Yeah, I'll just try to stop it.
Mid lane is missing.
He's going bot.
Is he mid lane now?
I'm here top.
Okay, doesn't shit. Well,
I can just see I'm running him down the pretty soon. Okay, he's just
nice.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, that's bot. That's bot.
Should we use me? Okay, okay.
Oh, I'm dead.
Can I have mid?
Maybe.
I'll TP back. Okay.
Okay, it's fine. I'm fine with it.
Can we die top?
I'll be TP.
Ah, he has 1 HP.
TP.
I think he, yeah, I'm pretty sure he has TP.
They can't play for bot tower, but if they do, maybe Jax can. Don't worry.
Okay. Ah,
Shen is low.
We get top. Right here, top. Did I have Solo Gold on that?
Yeah.
Let's borrow Triforce.
That blue's up.
Nah,
yeah, you can take the blue. Like, Lulu needs to reset.
Yeah, I can probably use him.
Just doing it. He's not really worth gold.
She booked right now.
NTP'd.
Yeah, I did as well.
Let's champ. I'm actually just going to do Herald Pierce for this. Norton has nothing to do topside.
That'll teach you to find the Aatrox.
Nocturne, sir.
Shen's missing.
We didn't see Shen, he's just mate.
Maybe we should leave it.
Okay, he's bot, we see him.
We'll start pressuring bot, so we can't hold. But I have to be careful, I have no song.
Same.
They're
gonna
I have to wait on your own.
To make it.
That's my top lane now. Oh, that was so close.
Okay, my teammate.
Alright. Let's try.
Lulu's going bot side.
Yeah, Lulu's going top side, you see?
Are they going deep or at the TP?
Yeah, they are. Kennen no E.
Lulu's there, catch
him. In the flash.
Yeah, I'm coming as well.
Just get him. He's dead.
Coming.
Lulu flash. Just wait for Lulu. Wait, okay, go, can go.
Do you have
all? Okay. I have no vision.
Get Kennen.
Got him, she's dead.
Okay, nice.
I'm gonna put Herald down before
we
get to
I gave down a big shutdown. Sorry, I thought we had already an ult off, I didn't know.
Green?
Yeah. We can go two, maybe.
Yeah, you can keep going. Yeah.
Let's crash it anyway, take the next one.
Aatrox, does he have TP?
Lulu's mid.
Lulu has no flash, no ult, like, not turn. You can definitely get
I'm just hitting tower.
Careful, we don't want to go too deep.
Yeah, we're hitting tower now, we need to catch mid.
Oh. Yeah, I have to retort.
There it's swing. No, we leave.
You can go mid, guys. I need to reset.
Oh, go. If no one else is.
I'm gonna speed you in.
Yeah, she has no flash.
She's going top.
She won't switch you until you
okay.
Wait, what is our Andros doing?
He's tilted, I think.
What?
070.
07, what? She's running into
07, oh.
I'm going bot.
Yeah, we should reset dragon.
I'm on mid wave, if I want a base after like.
Okay, go against.
A few waves.
Next up side.
He's going for the crab, we shouldn't really give it to him for no reason.
I'm coming.
I have another ping to put down anyway. We have like.
I'm gonna get mid prior and then.
Yeah.
I don't know. Mid up.
Jillian can hover.
Singer.
I'm gonna reset. Where was that?
He's on me mid. He's on me mid.
Come mid, guys.
Yeah, I'm here.
We need you mid.
I'm
pulling him away.
Coming up. I'll probably be dead here.
Coming, I'm slowly moving.
Can Jax come down?
No flash in yet.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Is it soon?
Can you chase him? I'm coming.
Take a knife.
Okay, go next to them. I have no mana, fuck.
I have red buff onto them.
Let's go, I'm coming.
Oh, fuck.
I've sent.
Kill him? Okay. Careful, go back.
Look.
I've got no flash.
I have no mana.
Aatrox isn't strong. Oh, okay.
Might be a few.
I'm just moving mid.
Yeah, we should get Cloud.
Yeah, we should.
Nice.
Oh, okay. No, it wasn't good. But I guess I reset his gold, maybe?
No, shit. He already has his gold reset. Well, that just get though. That's only where I got XP from. Let's go.
I get mid.
Yeah,
I'm going to take that.
Let's go blue.
The TP and that's Aatrox TP and top. I have TP, I can.
Wait, if it's go face checks now.
I could join.
I'm on mid, guys.
I can midway, yeah.
Kind of flashed.
How did you.
I'm just doing dragon.
Yeah,
okay. Someone needs to catch top, huh?
I think
soon. Take Drake, then I guess, yeah.
Yeah, you can go top now.
Kenan was really low in some pace.
Basically, Aatrox not just be hitting tower or hitting Krugs or something.
Kenan TP mid, by the way.
Yeah, really?
I'm here, actually. Nocturne's gonna try ult somewhere.
I mean, I'm just 1v1 on Aatrox versus Aatrox.
Yeah, Aatrox can 1v1. So, yeah.
What? My ult didn't go? Okay, there he is.
Moving.
Really?
He's going through it. Okay. I'm catching the wave though.
I'm dead. They used Colonel. That's a relay. Oh my god.
Alright.
Let's refocus, lads. I think we should just like push the wave out top and then just group mid.
Yeah, we need to take down mid tower.
Yeah,
I guess. Kenan does right now, careful. Yeah, Nocturne has ult.
I mean, he's ultimate on Skarner as well.
Kenan is not.
Yeah, he ult me, he ult me.
I'm on my way. I'm basically.
5 seconds on my TP. Oh, nice. I can TP behind him, if you think.
Kenan has the ult. I'm here.
They were engaging.
I'm top wave.
Wait, in fact, can you come down and we could maybe get this?
Huh? What mid?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm pushing in bottom, I'm coming as well.
Okay, Lulu's in base, yeah, we got this.
I'm going top line right now. Yeah.
I'm gonna look for some
like.
Yeah, he will.
I'm moving mid.
I'm not near you guys. Not in his door.
He's dead.
It's my ping, so.
Yeah, we should chill a little bit. Like, I bet. Like, we don't need
forward, yeah.
You want to get Baron control, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't forget that we have late game.
Okay.
They're just gonna be like looking to get vision so they can knock to null.
Am I going top then?
Yeah, so. Yeah, I mean, I'll come back to you and protect you for a bit and then rotate down. Take vision and then. Like, Nocton's probably gonna go for this, so he can just retake all the vision topside.
We need our cooldown.
Come up.
Son. He's dead. Nice. Very nice.
I could go.
Don't get close.
I could go.
Yeah, go. Keep going.
Nice.
Kennen's moving up mid. Kennen's moving up.
Kill him.
Be nice.
Be Nash off this?
Go to Nash.
Yeah.
20
seconds. I think we just.
Yeah, I think
it is. Yeah, and then see what they do bot with.
Yeah, I can press the bot now. I should be able to escape anything.
Zabot.
Ashok's is top. We just do this.
Yeah, we have to do it fast.
Oh!
What do they use?
They use Lulu or Kennen ult. Wait, does Lulu passive go to my E?
Yeah.
Nice, good job,
guys. Right, I'll move top from base.
Good job, mate.
You have ultimates?
No. We'll be careful.
Kill him,
yeah. Double here, Max, in 2-6.
I'll like push. Should I push one more wave top and then we just go with Zillion?
Yeah, be careful with Zoe mid. I don't think you should run away.
Then we can play should around bot side.
There's no way Kennen's pushing this far after he's by himself.
Yeah,
but yeah, I want. Wait, we're moving here now. Yeah.
You guys can.
Top. I'm coming with the Alpha.
I'm not close, I'm just gonna go mid.
I'm moving.
Great.
Okay, let's go bot, I'm fine.
No, we know.
Skarno can just push.
They have TP to right.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
You got
push bot out.
Should we do a dragon, man? I think Jack's go top.
Yeah, okay, I think we should just get Jax to match.
Yeah, like I wanna go against Aatrox.
They're
gonna pick Raptors or something. Maybe not.
Just listen, Kennen. I want
still to... got Nash.
Yeah. Oh no, look, thank
you. Let's put fucking skill.
Behind you.
I'm coming behind as well.
Chen. Aatrox has no passive. Okay,
Sakya.
Okay. Look at me. Come here.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I know it sounds weird when I say that, but...
I know, it's really easy for me to... I was like, oh, I need that, and then I'm like, ah, they invited me, thanks for that one, lads. Like...
What did happen? I didn't get...
Like... City of Noah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, if you sleep, Zoe, I can W here.
Nice.
How long have you got left on Baron?
We still got it. Okay.
Whew. I think that game was really. Were we tired or something? I was tired.
That's a really
good
day,
don't we? It was my first game of the day.
Yeah, man.
I woke up at 1 pm.
Yeah, literally. Same.
Oh, you guys are mad. I wake up at 8 like I do every morning.
What the fuck?
How did you get up at 8 though?
Huh?
How do you get up at 8?
Well, I go to bed at 11, so...
You go to bed at 11?
Yeah. Yeah,
I don't really know, because, like, my mother's not here, and, like, my mother always knows that stuff. So she comes home, like, 1 hour or something. Like, well, I can call my mother, wait a second. Really? Holy shit. Okay, wait. I'll leave Discord to call my mother. Wait a second.
Yeah, sure.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Alright, go ahead.
Rip. How bad is it? Yeah, I had ice. Well, when I was younger, I had some weird like thing. I think it's called like sinusitis or something. But I like almost went blind twice. It's quite weird. But I'm not. So woohoo. Yeah. Just all the illness you'll ever have. Dude, I don't really get that. Just like colds, maybe, if I don't really count that.
Okay, did you get it? Yeah, I sent it to you in chat. I can send you again now. Crossman. Yeah, Crossman. Yeah, I will do it. Yeah, like this, Crossman, yeah. Like the C is big, the company. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, but I didn't sign the contract yet, that's why I didn't change it. This is my number 8. Let me check it again. Yeah, exactly. Yes. Okay. I'll change it on my main account to Warcross. Okay.
I've got nothing, so I'm down.
Yeah, I can do it.
Yeah, I'll have to. Oh yeah, I'm interested. Yeah, I'm just like messaging someone now, and then I'll be know by the end of the scrim box whether I can or not, kind of thing, or probably in the next 5-10 minutes.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah.
Pardon? Sorry. Tonight? No, I'm not free tonight. I'm not free tonight. Wait, I don't understand. We have like a schedule and I just keep like planning around a schedule and then people keep trying to change the schedule like on the day. Yeah, no, I've got like... Yeah. Yeah, sorry, I'm going out with my family tonight.
What the fuck, Curb? You're going out with your family. Where's the
commitment? Does it count as a social life if it's with your family? No. The barbecue would be great right now, actually.
Are you making dinner or what, Chrisman?
Yeah. Can you hear that? It's like my microphone so...
Yeah.
Holy shit, man. Really? Oh, yeah. Wait.
start B slash P first.
Wait, what?
It was B slash P.
Ban slash P.
Yeah. Right, ready?
How's a guy gonna pick a champ if he's in the
play? What are we banning?
It's not Tally, you're banning again, is it?
Okay, I'm back.
I don't know, could do. I feel bad just going with like the same bands and the same picks, but I don't like.
I'm not gonna lie, but like it feels like it's giving some consistency. Other than playing random shit every game.
I suppose. What about Aurelia? Vlad, maybe?
Maybe some Aurelia, maybe some Lad, maybe some Talia, you know. Get those picks out of our games.
I'm just looking at everything else. I'm just like, yeah, don't really want to ban that.
Nah, they banned Camille last game also, so. Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're scared of our Nocturne. That we play every time.
I fear it.
I don't know, maybe we should ban Atrox.
He's hard smurfed that game.
He did so much damage considering he was like 1-11.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was just going armor all the time. What?
Alright, bad.
Should we take Zoe, right?
I don't want another. We don't need to play Zoe anymore.
Okay.
We also probably don't need to play Kaiser anymore, you know. We could go Lucian then.
Yeah, we should get some Lucian games in then. I guess we don't need to do like, the best draft you possibly can every single game since it's just a scrim. Better to get some practice. Oh, they might do Kaiser and Braum.
Yeah, I was thinking the Taric ban.
What should we pick?
Well, if we're gonna play against that, we want like prior lanes, right? And then it's winning side lanes or something. No.
Well, the best thing to burn is Zidane, but we want to play it again.
We can.
Maybe Rakan.
Oh my god, where's Rakan? I guess we have to get jungle here.
We can take the flex
here. Fuck it. Oh, I don't know. Grace isn't good into Braum. Whatever, fuck it, just do it. Jax.
Done this one dimensional team, boys.
I don't want to pick Senko. Like, I don't even know what else I want to blind.
Yeah, I know. It's tough.
I guess it's rule limit, no?
It's a flex, yeah. Wait, it's Lulu mid then and Braum.
Yeah. Maybe. Or it could still be Lulu support and Braum curse the mid jungle. Could ban Orn.
I guess. Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Unless you have something else you want to ban. I think our three picks are out the window.
Drafting without a coach is so cancer.
Yeah, literally. Just look at champions like maybe.
Yeah, like,
this good anyway. Yeah. Graves. Is there any top laners that you don't play against?
Like singed, I guess.
Go for it.
No.
It's not cool. Yeah, that's just Garen.
Top laner. Oh.
Just like looking. Then I have a Skylands. Oh, wait. What the fuck is the team?
Oh, they're doing the like fucking full peel for Kaiser.
Yeah, so that could be the bot, yeah.
So I actually wanted to go with Lissandra, but I think it's not good now. Man.
Yeah, we need like some nutty damage or nutty peel. Yeah. You could take like Shen for me.
Shen, yeah. I don't know, but it's like. Oof.
And then, yeah, I mean.
You're probably going to be against Boom, I guess, and it'll be Lulu AD. Yeah.
Pick a good, like, fighting champion in 2v2, though.
Like, if we one-shot the Kai'Sa, we just win the game.
Yeah.
Go LeBlanc, and then go LeBlanc, go LeBlanc.
Just bear in mind, like, Bronze Shield.
Yeah, but, like, we have Rakan as well. Like, we have really good...
And a Morgana Shield, and then, a Lulu, like, Flappy Lulu. With...
Athene's ult.
Sorry, and then Kai'Sa's ult.
But yeah, Lulu will have like Ludens.
It's like it's something like else supportive now, I'm just gonna shoot myself.
Actually, maybe I should have gone a Squid Bush, yeah?
Yeah, I was literally thinking that. That's actually like really wait, good for do? Them. Puffy. Cause they've gone. There we go. Oh shit. A team. Wait, what's that bot? Is it Lulu Morg bot?
Yeah, I don't know. Please don't say they're like kind of trolling with these like swaps. Like, let's see that. Oh my god.
So.
No, it's Kai'Sa. What?
Is it Kai'Sa?
Kai'Sa
magic damage, by the
way. Who's their jungler?
It's gonna be Kai'Sa jungle, though.
Yeah, it should be Kai'Sa jungle.
It's really troll, though. They're like...
Is the madness guy, is he jungling?
I thought madness was their AD.
Yeah, madness is the AD. Is it Poppy jungle?
Oh, yeah, but maybe it's swap portal. Poppy's the top laner. He goes jungle.
Yeah, they might have swapped
around. Oh.
Yeah, you know, like, Fnatic on LCS teams?
Yeah, they did.
Yeah, okay.
So it's Lulu, Morg bot. Okay. Yeah, we can like 2v2 them mid quite easily. Like we could just try and catch them in like transition to camps. I'll probably go Q level 2, and then we can like try and catch them when they go for Skull maybe.
What's your pathing?
Like,
don't worry, I can turn any champ into a split pusher.
Red into. Oh my god, wait, what? Is that deliberate?
Yeah.
Turns any champion into a split pusher.
What a beast.
But yeah, what did you say? Pathing?
I want to do bridge first because of. To be able to actually like have like a strong TV2.
Might be someone here who's walking.
Okay. I'm here, but.
She's actually trolling.
Yeah.
Why is he inting?
I don't know. Like, I was just recalling on the spot and he starts BM, like, autoing me and then dies.
It wins.
I feel like we shouldn't have done that, maybe. It's
false sense of security, yeah.
But, like, he is, like, hitting on you, I guess, so.
Yeah, he was fucking hitting me.
It's fucking. What is going on? Yeah, so I'll probably do, like, red.
Are we leashing?
You don't need to leash me if you want to go to lane.
I think we might give you a leash it put you hover ahead. Like, we're not gonna. It's not gonna be a big deal with this lane.
Alright.
I'll just push this in.
Yeah, if you just try to get level 2 as fast as possible, then we can try and fight them when they go for a crab. Alright. so I'm gonna go Q level 2.
So Ludo's current conversion, I should just not trade.
Okay.
Obviously you can trade, I guess, with like heals, but yeah. Double airy bot lane, it's just annoying. We went up prior this lane. But we'll get you for the crab. Ludo's missing and yeah, let's...
I think we can... you can get the crab there.
Yeah. If they go to top side, I just take their blue. If they're coming to me, can you come?
Or no, I pushed them. Actually, maybe I can.
I can just ward hop.
Okay, it's fine.
I don't want to waste my ward there, so... I just run back.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go to this crab and then we can look for the raptors, I think. Or I can look for the raptors.
She's actually gonna fucking kill me? Okay. Oh,
oh my...
my
god.
No. Okay, my bad.
They're pretty low.
Yeah, I mean, they might walk this way. I don't have the E for 4.
Yikes. I'll base after this wave. TP back.
You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we might be able to look from here.
They're pretty low, yeah. They want to go on me, maybe?
Yeah.
You see?
I'm gonna go on Kaisa.
Yeah, go on Kaisa. I can edit her. She's dead. Go on them as well,
Yeah, I think he gets out there. If you tank, I can...
Okay, no, it's fine. I misplayed that.
No. We killed them.
I didn't even know corrupt and potions. So when you got dressed this morning,
was this the look? Probably gank all, by the way.
Yeah, I just need to get some mana together. Yeah. Hey, what? Okay, alright, she's actually just into you. Why though?
I mean, she killed me the last time she did it, so.
Oh man.
Yeah, let's try to push it out a bit now.
Yeah, yeah.
They want a base.
Okay, Kaisa's going to walls.
You cancel with your Q, and then I cancel. He'll bite just the base, really. Far back.
Resetting.
Okay, he's gone real hard. Like, they're really trying to oppress us bot lane. Basically, okay, we're surviving. We don't need much help.
He's moving down.
Yeah. Cool. Top is frozen, so she's using a lot here. Like,
yeah. They're gonna go for Gromp.
Yeah, we can fight it. We can fight.
Yeah.
Don't have bot prior.
I ball now. Poppy can cancel it though when she gets into lane, but I can give you the shield. That's guaranteed. Cool for it.
I can even look bot. I think.
Yeah, me too.
I think they know though.
Seems to. Be, maybe. You look? Nah, yeah.
No ward. There's no
but ward. They're stepping up, you see? You ready?
Yeah, go.
No?
Okay. I'm going on Lulu.
Morgana, no binding.
I got fucking slowed.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I'll just hold the wave here.
Okay, fucking no flash. Me and Poppy are fucking low, by the way.
You see it, bro? Yeah. Can you find us?
I've no Eve, 10. I'm here though.
Okay, sir.
This is such a fucking
meme.
Yeah. A good meme, I think. Shield to the
face. I think I won't get 6 same time as you. Keep
fighting. What time?
I won't have 6 same time as you.
Same time as me.
Blues for me. I kind of want to contest it. I know there's a ward.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, I just want to like.
Right now.
If you like, just.
Let's just push this and then move.
First.
Braum's moving down as well. Started it.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, I'm coming as well.
Yeah, same. Morgana's here right now.
They're in the bush. This is good. I'm actually gonna do this.
Yeah, don't need me.
They're just gonna get hit anyway.
Seconds. And now I'm moving back bot lane. They're moving, they're missing, they're in.
I'm fine.
River room. Fine, I have a jump.
I have Q soon as well. I have Q in 2, 1. Alright, I'm gonna do Raptors now base. Kaiser has the right item.
Okay, I'm 6-1.
One more on top side.
I'm on the way as well. Maybe we can kill him.
Yeah, this guy's actually good.
Coming.
She's got a flash. I'm just
kidding. I got it. You can move away. Yeah, you gotta move away.
Bot lane move to bot, I think.
How they what? Bot there? They're mid lane rather. They're mid lane duo.
Yeah, so I mean. Well, they went for crab, I think. But they could like be in the bush bot.
Okay.
I'm literally gonna do Herald off respawn and then use the tower.
I might stay.
Yeah, I'm backing.
Yeah, I'll call the wave, I think. See Kaiser.
Yeah, I can.
I'm going for blue.
Okay.
Guys, you will back.
Get Hex Drinker here.
I'm here.
You. She's got no flash. First trolling.
Divi.
What? Yep.
Oh, what beast.
Yeah, but. Oh my god, yeah, we're not gonna get him.
I didn't even know that Lulu. She TP'd top lane, right?
Yeah. And yep. Flashed.
And I'm good, yeah.
I still do drag.
We're pushing bot, we're gonna siege bot, okay?
Yeah, I think
he's. The Q Morgana.
Ashes and dust. I wanna go for a wall in that jungle.
They don't know.
Yeah, we have to run. Careful of the. If he, yeah, just make sure it doesn't hit W. They'll probably go on you, or I mean, if they want to fight, that's
I'm
kind of too tanky.
Health and mana.
Oh, you see?
I've got ult. Kind of waiting for them.
No, it's on.
Guys, yeah, Pipes is here. They're gonna die.
I'm on my way.
Coming,
yeah,
I'm coming as well. Long.
Fucking Polly.
See?
Flash Geister. I'm on my way as well.
What the fuck?
This Poppy is legit for controlling.
We defend this.
I can't, I need to.
I'm coming in 15.
Okay, we're coming.
Dead then.
I'm coming as well now.
I'm here too.
Yeah.
He's brought exhaust.
We can fight them after and we just delay their bases. Rakan, you can be. Oh, jokes.
Such a fucking meme.
Can you chase anybody?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase.
They watered it, yeah.
I'm still chasing. Look.
Yeah.
Ghana.
I have no loot.
The full life though.
Yeah.
Okay, so it was 1 HP.
Too healthy.
I'm going for the red buff.
How? Just Poppy 270, but we only have 7 kills.
Because she does
got executed.
Yeah.
Right, Dragon's up in 120.
I'm actually taking like quite a lot of the jungle here.
I'm solo bot though.
Kaiso has no flash, she might come through that.
Yeah, I have my teammate, I can. Can do something.
Yeah, we could probably look from mid actually.
Okay.
Can look bot also.
I think we just try to kill. Okay.
Yeah. Top side.
The same bot's kind of free.
Right, moving in.
Also bot scuttle. Should just do.
Blew us up.
They're here, by the way, it might be warded.
She can move in here. Can look.
Okay.
They're on blue.
Okay.
I'm on bot wave.
If you jump over Rakan, I can jump to you.
Okay, let's go.
Lulu's on bot wave.
Let's go. Nice.
Nice, good jump in.
I'm here.
There's a one.
I have smite.
You can take it. I'm phone on 15 seconds, by the way.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go again. I'm pushing out mid and then.
Yeah, we're pushing up bottom and then we're moving.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna
go. Looks like Braum's moving topside. With Mobius.
Where? I didn't see him.
He's here. Oh, no, coming back.
I have no smoke.
Okay.
Well, I just let Paul run out, I think. Serious, have it stolen by Paul.
Moving back bot wave.
I wanna get try, like 200 off.
Wait, this guy's gonna fucking kill
him? Oh, I need to use Herald actually, fuck, I forgot about this. I'm gonna use a mid here.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna walk up. 6 seconds.
This guy actually gonna fucking dive me.
They can't step up, you have to punish him.
Broncos.
I thought maybe mate. On the flash.
I'm pretty sure we still win this 2v2.
Yeah, we can, like, if we gotta, like, jump on Kaiser and.
I'm just gonna push it and get the dash.
Yes. Okay.
Bot lane is moving. Bot lane can be here.
I'm just gonna reset then.
Got a good chunk on the mid lane turret.
I think bot's basing here. Auto base.
I'm moving top lane.
He should be dead, he's gonna flash.
They're the ward on.
Okay, can we go?
It's Lulu.
Coming. Can I jump on it?
I've got no E. Okay, I've got it now.
Go.
Okay.
Flash Lulu.
Jump up and flash away.
TP in bot lane. Someone needs to be mid.
I wait for mid.
I can't hold it.
It was my bad.
I say top.
Oh, not down, not.
Yeah, you can say top. I've got to reset first. The crab is up. Be careful, I might be moving top.
Now she's scared. Lulu's not walking up right now.
They're coming bot. I'm out. Okay, stop.
I'm staying top, maybe we can assassinate someone.
They see me on this.
Okay, Poppy's on bot lane.
Yeah, I'm moving bot. I'm bot now.
We have an opportunity right now to like force a fight if they're on some camp like this.
Yeah.
That's what I'm looking for. I'd
like to meet. Like, if they're on mid wave right now, you should go to work. I'm on mid wave right now.
Let's go.
Look. Flash. Kaiser's mid.
Good. Killer. Nice. Okay, go back.
Yes.
Kaiser's on mid wave.
Okay, I'm backing now.
There's no way she pushes. Oh my god, she's actually.
Yep, I'm on my way, bro. I have a build auto. I'm eating over the wall.
She's got no flash, so.
Care for the rest of the team joining?
We're gonna be.
They're coming.
Yeah, we'll take that.
Kaiser's there as well.
Yeah, but kill her.
Right,
what? Yeah.
They might be on this.
Coming.
I'm not there.
Oh, Sammy, come
here. I want to go get the red.
It's fine, like. Maybe yeah, we can one shot.
We moved
yeah.
to look, see it's not gone. We moved to that red here, guys.
Yeah, they're going through.
Yeah, I've still got all.
I'm looking in.
Okay.
I don't have my teammate.
I'll be on mid wave.
We should be fighting this. They're on it.
Okay, I'm here.
I'm going. Shenken.
Pardon? Got Kaiser?
I'm ready.
Kaiser? We got him. Nice. Good job, guys.
Nice, good job.
Nice.
There's TP here.
I look at mid.
Poppy. He's got no flash.
Okay.
Leave mid. Only Morgana. Support.
It's Poppy. It's like 20 something deaths in the whole game.
Hit mid power.
Yeah. Oh,
no! Oh my god!
I didn't think he would go.
Yeah, no. Outplayed, fuck me.
Should take next wave here. And then reset. They'll move for their blue. They'll be here soon. They're alive.
Yeah.
You have to run. Cancel this thing. Yeah, nice.
Oh.
Do you have flash?
Yeah, I've got flash. I'm good.
Okay, I have no mana. I can't do anything.
No, I've got nothing.
Yeah, I can't help you.
Oh my gosh.
I still have flash, it's so sick. Yeah. Although the waves here, can Dex catch this or someone? I mean, I'll catch it. I don't know, Kaiser must be on blue.
I'm just going blue.
Yeah, good blue and then catch.
Nice award.
Yeah, I'll just leave the wave for you. I don't need it. It's pushing. Oh, no, it's not.
It's very sick. 1 minute dragon.
Ah, yeah, it's Inferno, okay. We need what we want.
Shen, I'm just catching the top wave. Can you kill me?
If you like, get the wall.
She's got no fucking.
She'll play bad, yeah.
Ah, fuck.
Alright, I'm moving to mid now. 40 seconds.
Yeah, they can siege this. They'll probably look to siege.
I've made teammate up, so.
Okay, Braum's not here though. I'm gonna move.
I could go for the chariot bot though.
It's okay. We just need to have pressure as a team for Drake. 30 seconds.
If we have the wards, so we should be fine.
We should keep a ward on Banks, they might just want to swap them.
Yeah, Kaiser does it really fast. Give a ward, trust me.
Yeah.
Careful for Kaiser W. They'd also do something like you know, ballsy.
Okay,
like,
I got a good flank right now.
Right. Me and Jax can duo the drag if you guys just want to stay mid.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. I'll just.
Careful. I'm fine.
You can jump, you. You got a wrong here.
No black shield.
Okay, I'm not thinking.
I'm fine.
Yeah, I don't have it. We don't want to. Oh,
no, go for the dragon.
I legit think we can fight this. We legit can fight this.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm going to no flash ultimate. On Kaiser. Oh, never mind, I cancelled it.
I'm here.
I have key soon. Oh god, she has no damage to you.
Focus Kaiser, guys.
I have flash.
What the damage?
Okay, now.
Nash.
Here we go down.
Yes, good guy.
I guess, yeah, this is fine for them to FF this one because it's like.
Yeah,
it's trolling.
Like, yeah, that we would clean that out so easily versus their comp as well once we Baron.
I don't know, but was like. Complicated.
Hmm?
But was complicated.
Yeah, it's how I just play it how I play it in Celica. If I'm up against double AP bot, I just hex drink garage and Merc Tread.
Yeah, but I feel like Kraken is useless in lane.
I didn't.
I mean, it's not Morgana, so I can't W. You know.
Yeah, that
ich
game you.
Fake. Ich glaube, it's fake.
You felt pretty useless that game, like, in that lane. I guess I know it's more. I don't know about the Rakan like picking up when yeah. There's so many picks.
I will attack.
Like, say even if they pick like if they had like Braum there, like Braum support, you know, it'd still be, feel like Rakan maybe a bit useless.
I
don't know if he's good.
These guys aren't in the first Turkish league, are they?
I thought they were. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, they must be. They have Maggie Felix, Smurfer.
Yeah.
Youth career. Yeah. Well, yeah, we played against them yesterday, didn't we? And they had to go to the studio. Yeah, they're in the first Turkish league. It's just, I don't know, Turkish scrims are never good, are they? I don't think. Well, I haven't had good experience.
I mean, anymore. it was just a top lane night in the league, you know?
Yeah, I suppose.
You literally, like, it was so fucking, like, it was like he was on fucking crack or something. Like, it was just permit engaging on me.
I didn't want to gank him, because I just...
And, like, in the beginning, he was actually winning it. But then, like, even after he was, like, clearly, like, 1,000 gold behind, he was still just, like, permanently engaging on me.
And then when he goes on you, bot lane and Anna's there, and it's like... Be like, ah, okay, that bot's moving down, let's go away. And then we see that bot move away on the ward, or not their bot, like Kaiser, Braum, and then he just goes back in when they're moving mid. I was like, what? I don't know what the comms are like for that team. And also that he's getting salaried to do shit like that.
He's already just like silent, just like not talking. What was his name?
Elwyn.
But to be, obviously, when people do that, it's like, alright, like, I understand maybe. It's. It's more like I imagine he's tired and he's played too much of this game and he doesn't have the motivation to actually use his brain, so it's just like sorry, bitch. Right, I'll be over you guys.
Are we doing another one or are we done?
We done.
Okay, so are we done for now?
Good. Right. Okay.
Yeah.
What you want?